replacement for destroyed toilet, $401.20, which adds up to $364,090.29. Their remaining funds would add up to $635,934.71. But the FBI confiscates the last of the money and the briefcase, so Lloyd and Harry are back at